Hey guys, what's going on? Doing another gameplay video here. We're going to continue to play some more Resident Evil 0 for the Xbox One. And I wanted to show you guys Leech Mode. Leech Hunter Mode, or whatever it's called. Leech Hunter. And I'm going to show you guys how to get all 100 leeches on Hard Mode and get in Rank A. So I'm going to try to do this as fast as possible. I did test runs of it. I kind of know the layout where I want to go.
Resident Evil 0.
And, yeah, it'd be a great way to get all the infinite weapons. If you don't want to do the, you know, if you don't want to do the campaign, you know, hard mode or 3 hours, I would just prefer Leech Hunter easier to get all the infinite weapons, you know, on hard mode for Leech Hunter. So, I'm going to show you guys how to get a rank A. I did a few attempts on it already, so... But I didn't actually complete it yet. I've done it like 3 times, getting all 100 leeches on hard mode. You don't have to kill every single enemy though. And I hope it's the blue. The blue herb and the green herb in the beginning, because then that's the layout I want to do, where you get all the shotgun ammo first and then the magnum. I would definitely want the magnum. I'm gonna get the magnum. You definitely want the blue and green herb. And just... yeah, I would just drop all the fucking shotgun... handgun ammo right here. Give all the handgun ammo to Billy, obviously. Whoops. I'm already fucking up. I want to mix these two herbs right here. I would just leave this on the ground because you're going to make some more herbs later. And we got to drop Billy's handgun.
You stay here.
Yeah. Only time I use Rebecca is if I'm going in this room, because I'm going to pick up all the shit in here. There's no leech thingies in here. I don't know why. Just this only area, there's no leech things you gotta collect, which is kind of weird. But it's just ammos and herbs. Oh my god. What am I doing? Dang, stupid camera angles messing my run shit up. This is pretty much like a herb station. There's no leeches in here. Come on, Rebecca, stop that! You want to combine these, obviously. Then we gotta go back to Billy, and Billy's gotta get the shotgun downstairs, so you're gonna actually need that in the beginning, so you might want to grab that after you get the herbs with Rebecca. Shotgun ammo to Billy.
Come
on. Okay. Rebecca's all the way over there. Okay. Yeah, definitely pick the layout with the magnum gun. You're gonna need that. I think. It's like way better than the submachine gun probably, but I don't know. I never really tested the submachine gun on the hunters yet. I just did the magnum and kills them in like one hit. I don't know about the machine gun. But I would prefer the Magnum. You're gonna need that when you come back down here. Trust me, on hard mode, there's a ton of them. On easy mode or normal mode, there's not gonna be that many, but you're gonna need to save the Magnum gun on hard mode for this. I better equip it. It's like a certain pattern I like doing, and it actually works. You know, I've done it like 3 times already. The only gay part is when you go downstairs where you have to fight those damn monkey fucks.
Let's split up.
Okay.
But I don't like fighting them. They like damage you so much, so you gotta make sure you have a lot of healing shit with you to get the Magnum gun. Always reload your shotgun or handgun if you, like, never wait to, you know, run out of ammo. There's usually 3 hunters in here, so just wait. Wow, how did I miss? Oh boy. Oh, I always hit a shotgun. Shell for that, but that's okay. You might miss like maybe 2 or 3 shots, but because the hunters are stupid. But just try to save every ammo you can. I would prefer always to use Billy because he takes less damage every time if you know the partner routine in the campaign story mode. I usually wait because they get up a few times, so don't be fooled if you don't hear them like screech like a different tone, because they're not dead yet if they don't. Yeah, see, there's... What the fuck is this guy? There you go. If you want to hear like that tone, then you know they're dead. Becca, come in here now and grab that first aid spray. So just stick with layout 1 with the blue herb and the green herb. You definitely want to do that. I think it's way easier. The layout is just so much better with everything. So So far, so good. Ew, we just dropped dead. Lifeless. Uh oh, I got one coming from the rear, guys. Uh oh. Getting a little fucking crazy in here now. Getting a little feist. Oh fuck. Always reload your handgun no matter what. Don't let it run out. I don't even know why I did that, but it's okay. Alright, I'm gonna leave a first aid spray here, so just like leave a few healing items here. Like just a first aid spray, you know, just in case. Cause I'm gonna pick up the blue herb and the whatever you call it, blue and green herb. And give it to Billy. Cause sometimes you get poison with the spiders. I would leave Rebecca, like, everywhere all the time, just to let Billy do all the work. You don't want Rebecca to take too much damage, then you're gonna have to keep healing her half the fucking time. And always, like, be near the stairs right here so you can just kill them easier. I've learned that while doing this a few times. What's wrong with that one? Oh god, he's kinda slow, guys. Dude, it's like fucking on hard mode. I think there's like six in here. It's fucking ridiculous. Oh fuck! Well, there goes that one. Oh fuck. That's why I got this. Oh shit, I fucked up. Nah, I fucked up. I didn't reload yet. It's weird how he doesn't get poisoned a second time. I don't know why. Alright, Rebecca coming here. One more guy. Oh. I still got fucking.
Roger.
Oh, what am I doing? Never mind. I need one of these.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
I would go in this room first to get the extra shotgun. You're gonna need that with the monkey fucks. Oh, maybe not. Oh my god, I think now they're dead. Your shotgun ready, because there's gonna be a lot of hunters in here. I think there's like 7. Hey, it just went like right through me, guys. Can I fucking use that? I didn't mean to do that, god damn it. Let me get your extra shotgun here. That up and some more shells. This is why I like layout one better. Don't pick layout two. It's good. I mean, it sucks sometimes, but I think layout one's way better. So you get like, I got 29. I would have 30 if I didn't waste that one shot. Depending on the difficulty, I bet normal is not that much, but hard mode you gotta fight like 7 of them in here. Everything doubles.
Come on.
Roger.
I think everything triples on hard mode.
Let's split up.
Roger.
Make sure I got enough healing item. I want to get another one though. Just in case. Might not need it, but you never know. These guys could be really annoying. Like, see, I just missed a shot because he jumped. Always use a first aid spray, because I don't trust this next part. I think it's ridiculous how many shotgun shells it takes to kill these guys. Whoops. Fucking hate these motherfuckers. Oh my god, I'm still fine now, okay. Oh my god, man, like, what the fuck? Like, really? I think we're good. See, you'll get the Magnum in this room. If it was the other lid, you'll get the submachine gun and some ammo, but I rather prefer the Magnum gun. You're gonna need it with the hunters. Actually, no, I'm gonna leave the first aid spray right there still.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
You know what? I forgot. I have to go up here.
Okay.
That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to go up here first. I forgot. I was supposed to go up there. That's okay. So I want to save down there for last.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Now look at how they bunch up every time and they can't go past here because it's some kind of glitch. It's like a barrier. And this is where you get the other Magnum. Shit. That way you already have all the Magnum ammo, you know? You don't need to keep coming back here.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Sort of got it. A little slow, guys. Ow. That guy is just like walking so slow, he has a slow reaction time, guys. Don't grab that grenade launcher, you're not gonna need it. It only has like one or two shots, don't even grab that one.
Roger.
Oh wait, fuck, I fucked up again. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Yeah, I just wasted. I need to save that shotgun shot. Well, you fight the undead stars, Dave.
Let's go!
Okay.
Oh man, this is not good. Fuck!
This way.
Okay.
You forgot something. Unless, I don't know if it's already in here. Let me see. Oh, it's downstairs. Okay. Fuck, I forgot my bullets. I gotta get my bullets back, son of a bitch. Man, I already fucked up again. A miracle happened when I pulled off that headshot with the other zombie. Usually I get eaten there a little bit. A miracle happened.
This way.
Roger.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Oh my god, you little feisty one. He's a feisty guy. Oh, he missed me. Oh god! Here he comes! Ugh, dead. He's dead right on his friend. Becca, what's taking you so long?
Roger.
Yeah, this is where the grenade launcher is. It usually shows up upstairs on the bed or down here. So pick this one up. Don't pick the other one up. You're just, you know, you're wasting. Now you're wondering why I saved those other couple of handguns. Well, you'll see why. It's usually when you go upstairs where the hunters are in the next room. That's why I usually save the handgun ammo for the zombies upstairs. See, I got plenty of healing items too, but I got two other handguns right here. And you're gonna need those. In case if you run out of handgun ammo, that's why, you know, you save the two extra handguns right there. should be enough.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
This is why I like the Magnum gun for this part and downstairs. You're the train car. Pretty cool, huh, guys? Fucking like a boss. Alright, let's get Rebecca in here. Ugh, their faces, ugh, God, it looks scary. Ew. They look dead like that. Oh my God, I don't know how scary they looked right there. Like, ugh. Now, those hunters, when you walk in the door like this, those hunters will give you nightmares. Ugh, ew. Anyway, get rid of the gun. Trust me, you want to save that Magnum gun ammo.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
I actually have like, fuck, I think 50 something ammo. I actually did better than my last fucking practice run. I ran out of handgun ammo, so I fucking missed shots and shit. I used the crappy ones. Wow, really? Okay. Nah, I'm gonna just drop this one. That's why I saved the handgun ammo. Or the handgun bullets. I forgot I had like 4 handgun bullets left. Hey man, what happened to you, bro? Why you laying on the ground like that? What happened? Oh! Hey man, why are you down? I think I went a little overboard here. Fuck. This guy's still fucking alive, bro. Maybe I missed him. I think I missed him or something. Oh, fuck him out. Let's trash this. This guy. If you're trying to kill every enemy and go for that achievement, don't do it on hard mode. Doing it like an easy mode or something. They just throw a lot of fucking shit in here. Oh god, I gotta eat some after this. I'll have like a Domino's a sandwich or something, oven baked sandwiches. Have a habanero chicken sandwich. Probably some little chicken bites too. This one's good.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
And never grab the handgun from here yet. Always leave it here for the crows. You should have plenty of healing items right here in case if you, you know, need heal. This is the last section. You know, you're gonna need to kill all these damn hunters if you're doing hard mode, Leech Hunter, if you want to get infinite ammo for hard mode. Which I highly recommend saving this part for last and having your Magnum gun loaded. This is gonna be fucking cool.
Okay.
Yeah, look at them all squirming around. Uh-oh, I forgot one. I'll take care of this. Have no fear, Billy's here. Really? There we go, that's what I was waiting for. I still got like three left. Alright, now we can start collecting. This. I'm gonna touch this too. Alright, now this is the time where you start collecting leeches now. You want to kill all the enemies first, besides the leech man, guys. I got plenty of them in. I might as well just grab them. Making sure there's nothing here. Because sometimes they appear. Oh, look, right there. I didn't see that glowy thing. Thank you. God, stupid camera angle. Forgot. Rebecca picks up green. Thank you. And there's gonna be one in here, so I'm just letting you know it's not gonna flash. So just be right here and pick it up. And it's, can't even tell which leech it is. So it's gonna be hidden right here, if you guys are having trouble with that. No, I think it was glowing, never mind. It was glowing. I didn't see it glow though. Oh well. Maybe it does glow. I thought you couldn't see it. I guess you can. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I guess you can see it.
Thank you. Why is Billy standing there staring at a wall? There he is, he shows up again. What the fuck?
Billy had some kind of... God, maybe he had like a brain problem or he's like special. Billy's special, guys. Billy, get out of my way! Oh my god, what's wrong with you? God damn you, Billy! He's kind of slow today, guys. I don't know what's wrong with him. Just in case. That was a close one. Oh god. Hi pals, I'm Gumby. Leech guy. Of course, Rugger gets hit. Man, Rebecca, you're a klutz. I just want to make sure. Is there anything there? I don't see anything there. I thought there was like a thing over here. I guess there's nothing there. It must have moved him. Yeah, they did move it. Okay. They moved some. Probably all up here. That's funny. I guess they move them randomly sometimes, but they're all gonna be, like, kind of in the same area. Usually, because I was, like, wondering, why is there no leech there? Alright, Becca's just gonna get a bunch of them. Oh man, I'm gonna have to get Billy bigger, god damn it. I gotta backtrack now. Oh my god, how did I forget this one? There you go, there's all 100 leeches. Yay, we gotta do the toilet, woo! We gotta do the, oh god, Rebecca, I gotta do it too! Oh! Let's get out of here. If you follow this walkthrough, you'll do fine. Just don't do what I did and left one unguarded. Now you should get rank A, you should have all the leeches up to that before you even enter the door, and you'll unlock everything. Pretty awesome. Oh cool, I got some new guns too. This is so cool. You get like infinite magnum and I don't even know what the fuck that gun looks like, and then infinite shotgun, I think. Awesome. Pretty cool. You got the D-Rank item, infinite handgun ammo. Check out your handgun after you start the game. You got the C-Rank item, infinite hunting gun ammo. Oh, that's pretty sick. Find the hunting gun in the game. And you have unlimited ammo. And you got the B-Rank item, magnum revolver. Oh, it's gonna be sick, dude. Somewhere in the train, look for it when you play. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. You got the A-Rank item, infinite ammo. Any weapon you receive during the game will have unlimited ammo. There you go. Now this. Oh man, I'm gonna definitely gotta do an infinite ammo run. And I'm so saving. Pretty cool, huh? But yeah, you should unlock the achievement up to this point. And if you beat the game in hard mode, yeah, you'll unlock Leech Hunter. Alright. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the walkthrough and everything, and hope this helps you out. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right here and I'll do another gameplay video again shortly. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel, leave your comments, and let me know how I'm doing. And yeah. Alright guys, signing off.